This painting, Leatherwood Debris, has recently returned to the market. It's from 2008 and is a great example of what the artist does incredibly well, and that is an interwoven composition delving into the landscape with a whole range of mark-making experiences that you can look into. So not only does he paint onto the surface, but he also scratches back in, and you get this incredible, almost abstract feel in his work, yet there is this incredible realism as well.